Hi everyone, this is Micronesia. Today in this video, we're going to talk about why or how did Johnny FairPlay lose Survival Micronesia fans for his favorites. So you may know him on Survival Port Islands that made the dead grandma why. And he was so popular, they want him back for fans for his favorites. You see him coming back. He was dressed up like Jeff Probst. He got hats that said, "Real life or food."
We'll see.
And before the game starts, Jeff told them to go to an island, and there are two hidden immunity idols. So Johnny FairPlay got an idol, but it was someone from our tribe. So when Yami saw, he pushed Johnny FairPlay. Johnny FairPlay bumped his head into the bowl. Yami got the idol, and Johnny FairPlay was not really happy about it. But he also said, if Johnny FairPlay won, he's gonna have someone bowl for $1 million. But yeah, but Lamba Song said, "Grandma, it's only okay."
Maybe there's
so then back at camp, he just talked to the people and after the challenge when he's like lost.
Having a healthy little girl.
And real quick, there was a deleted scene, or not really deleted scene, but secret scene where his head was too painful that he wanted to take aspirin or painkillers, but the production said no. And he also missed his wife and his daughter because his wife was pregnant and he wanted to know if his daughter would be healthy. Will be safe, will be okay. And he told Poverty to warm me off. Or I think it was told Austin. I don't know, I haven't watched Survival Micronesia in a long time. But the thing is he asked to be voted off. He didn't want to play anymore.
When you're out there, all you think about is the game. It's all strategy.
Yeah, he didn't want to play anymore because he missed his wife. His head was killing him. But maybe, yes, maybe if he grabbed that idol, maybe the game would be different. Like, we know Poverty would probably be voted off first, and who knows what's going to happen. But no, instead, they lost. Yami had the idol. Yami played the idol. And Johnny FairPlay was voted off 9-1 vote.
Voted out a Survivor fans and
that's pretty much it.
Johnny FairPlay. That's enough.
Sorry, this video was kind of bad. My first time making a video that's kind of like this. If you want me to do any more Survivor contestants,
Johnny FairPlay,
just let me know and I can be happy to talk about them.
All right.
Happy to go. Well, that's kind of it for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. And don't forget, next time will always return.
Guys.
Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, share, subscribe. Let's get back to 40,000 subscribers. And I'll see you guys next time.